Hey there, creators. Today, we've got an exciting journey ahead as we're exploring Hotshot XL, a fantastic, free, and open-source SDXL video making solution. Hotshot makes one-second videos from text prompts and, by using ControlNet, lets us influence the resulting video with a GIF of our choice. To keep the videos in the same style, we can use any SDXL LoRA, which is especially handy when connecting the short videos into a meaningful story. To get started, let's dive right in. We'll be using one of the notebooks from our GitHub repo linked below, and you have the choice between Google Colab, Kaggle, or Sagemaker Studio Lab. First up, let's explore Colab. I highly recommend making a copy of the notebook. This way, you can easily save your changes for future runs. In the initial step, you'll decide what to copy to your Google Drive. I usually select the entire installation folder, which will save any input videos, LoRAs, as well as the generated outputs. Don't worry about drive space, the model always gets saved to a temporary folder. Now let's move on to the installation step, which takes just about 2 minutes. With the software installed, you're ready to start generating your own AI-powered videos. The first run may take a bit longer because it downloads the necessary model. We'll begin by creating some breathtaking nature landscape videos. Simply enter your desired description and other parameters, click Run, and watch the magic unfold. Right below the input fields, you'll find a handy reference table for various resolutions fitting the model, which was trained around the 512 by 512 resolution. These results are pretty amazing, right? You can find the videos in the output folder, or save them by right-clicking the video and selecting the Save option in your browser. But let's add some Halloween flair to the mix. Head over to Civit AI and look for a LoRA to take your video to the next level. I'm going to download the Thunder LoRA to try and make an electrifying pumpkin video. Just copy the download link to the LoRA and paste it to the URL field in the Download LoRA step. Then copy the name you chose for the LoRA and put it in the LoRA field in the Parameters step. Here's how our second attempt turned out. But that's not all. Hotshot XL lets us condition our output video with a downloaded GIF. You can either download a GIF in step 5 or upload one to the input folder. The number of frames in the video is shown in the output, allowing you to match the frame count in the generated video. In this case, our video has 15 frames. It's worth noting that results often look better with just 8 frames, so you can either download a shorter GIF or trim it down. Now here's the catch. Using GIFs with the free tier of Colab might occasionally run into memory issues. To tackle this, we can switch to Kaggle. Kaggle provides a smoother experience with more memory for GIF usage. Open the Kaggle notebook, sign in, configure your preferred options, ensure you're using a GPU, and have internet access. Then you're all set. I'm going to run through the same steps as on Colab and eagerly await the results. Here's our adorable little rabbit. Still craving more creativity? Well, for the final touch-up, we'll head over to Sagemaker Studio Lab. To get started here, you'll need a Sagemaker Studio Lab account. Open the notebook from the GitHub URL and run it just like you did with Colab and Kaggle. This time, it's as easy as dragging and dropping your GIFs into the input folder. I already have a few here. For my video, I'll go with the dancer I found on Pexels. And as for the LoRA, thunder strikes again. After configuring the parameters, all that's left to do is sit back and await the results. If you ever find yourself needing inspiration, we've included some example prompts in the examples folder on GitHub. You can find all the necessary links in the description and the linked article. And guess what? We'll be sharing these short videos along with their prompts and parameters on our Instagram account. So stay tuned for some creative sparks. I hope you found this guide useful. Happy video making, creators!